gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Go, Sean, go. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
That I can have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive.
YouTube, it's That So Keezy, and I'm back again with another video just like I promised. So I know it's been a while. I know it's been a while. This is crazy. I got John here with me. Oh, and Piper. Say what's up, Piper. Piper! We are in, where are we at? Helena, Montana right now. As you guys know, we've opened our own business called John and Kate Plus Freight. I'm going to be dropping some videos about that and how we opened it and all of that. It's a trucking business. It's a hauling business where we just take property from state to state. And so doing that, we're going to be traveling the whole United States, and I'm going to be coming with some bangers, okay? I know that I have been gone. I have been absent from YouTube. I've been working. I have been starting a whole new life, okay? My other life, as you guys know it, it's over. It's over. I'm so sorry to say, but it is over. I have found my true love now. This is my true love. So what we're doing today is pretty exciting. We're going to go to a ghost town in, where is it?
Marysville.
Marysville, Montana. It's a whole town that's been abandoned. And you know, I like abandoned stuff. I like to explore. And it has abandoned churches, abandoned houses, abandoned stores. And we're going to go there and just explore. Unfortunately, it's raining, so I'm gonna get as good footage as I can. Hopefully we can stay dry doing this, but this is gonna be lit. It's gonna be so lit. So of course, like I always do, I'm gonna take you guys with me. So here we go. I'll let you know when we get there. Peace out. Guys, so we made it here. Right now, he's reading this sign by this car. I don't know. There's an abandoned house right there, abandoned building there. Another abandoned building there. So there's a few abandoned things. This is abandoned also. So we're just gonna walk around this small town and I'm gonna show you some of the abandoned stuff that we see. Hey guys, look at this car. Wow, look at that. How old do you think this car is?
Oh, that's like the beginning of the Model T. Some of the first cars.
Some of the first cars ever made?
Yeah, I mean, second or third generation probably.
Wow. No. What the heck? So this house was last occupied in 1969. It says that they use it now for a museum, so I'm pretty sure you can't go in here. But I'm going to go up to the door just to see. It says that they've remodeled it and stuff. Yeah, there's a lock on the door. Oh, you can see inside though. Oh, wow. That's neat. I wish we could get in. I can't go in, though. That's what it looks like inside. Huh. Well, I'm going to head towards that building over there. That looks pretty interesting to me. See the mountains around here, guys? It is beautiful out here. Guys, so we actually just decided that we're going to come back at night.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
It's raining right now and it's cold. We have to go and get jackets and hats and stuff. Yeah. We're not equipped for this weather. It's like, what, 30 degrees?
40.
Like 40 degrees outside. It's super cold from being living in Florida for so long.
Yeah.
But we're going to come back tonight because we feel like it'll be like way more scary to do this at night than to do it right now while it's bright outside. Yeah. But I'm going to pan around just so you can see what we're going to explore when
show
we get
them
here.
The path we're going to take tonight. Okay. It's right here.
All right, let me show them. Okay. Coach. Yeah, so we're going to go over here. There's, you can see back there, there's other buildings.
Yeah.
And then over here, there's buildings over there. Sorry, it's trying to focus on my finger. But yes, we're going to go back there and we're going to like go inside the buildings tonight. So we're going to continue this video tonight, guys. And I know it won't be a long pause for you guys, but we'll see you guys tonight. Peace out. Okay, guys. So we're out here. We're out here. It's like almost 11 o'clock at night. It is so dark. It is so dark. Oh, I am so scared. So we're out here and we're just assessing the environment. It's freezing cold right now. It just got done raining.
we don't want to use any lights because we don't know if there's anybody around or the police. We don't want to alert anything or anybody, and there could be wild animals out here. So we're just trying to be as quiet as possible. There's a couple things up there on the hill that we're going to go look at, a few abandoned buildings and stuff. But we just got to be super freaking quiet. So the camera's not going to be facing me at all. It's going to be facing out so you guys can see what we're looking at, because there's no light whatsoever. So you can't see me anyways. So I'm going to have the camera facing out, but we're about to go explore. So here we go. Okay, guys. So we're up here. We found a door and a window, and we're about to go in. You can see stuff inside. We gotta literally crawl in.
What's this? So that used to be a stove and a bed.
That's a stove?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. And nothing up here. Oh yeah, this didn't used to be a bed.
Yeah. Oh, you hear that?
Stop.
Do you hear that?
Stop.
Right in here.
Oh my gosh.
There was something. Oh my gosh, I think it's a ghost. There's nothing in there.
Yeah, he's playing. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Did you hear that for real though?
Yes.
I'm scared.
I don't know who was that.
Oh, okay.
I don't think we can go anywhere else. Let's go up to the other house.
Alright, there's nothing in here, guys, inside this one. This used to be someone's house though in the 1800s.
Yeah,
alright. I need you to go out and help me get out.
Okay.
Oh, shoot. Making too much noise. Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, we're gonna go to the next house because this one doesn't really have anything in it. We just have to be super quiet. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. Here's another house out here. Be careful. Everything's so wet and slippery. Help me. Thank you. It's so cold. Ow! What the fuck?
What?
Don't do shit like that. You slapped me in my face with that.
I'm sorry. I didn't think about it.
Okay. Whoa.
Yeah.
These are just... abandoned. This wasn't a house. Oh my gosh. Do you see anything?
No, nothing serious.
Me either. Did you hear that?
Oh my gosh, what was
it? Did you hear that?
Yeah, it was right there.
Oh my gosh. What was that?
This is crazy.
What's behind that door? Oh my gosh, John. John, I'm scared. I'm scared.
Me too.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Me too.
Guys, did you hear that? Did you freaking hear that?
It's like somebody... Oh, gosh. I just...
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
I felt something touch me.
Okay. Okay, let's keep going.
I feel like it was a dog shaking his...
How do we get down? No, we gotta go back the other way. There, it's a big drop.
No, there's a house behind us.
Yeah, but we gotta go back out the way we came. There's a big drop right there. Okay. Oh my gosh.
The house is way up there.
Look at that. Where is it?
Way up there. See it?
How do we get up there?
I don't know. I think we should go back out like you said.
That way?
Yeah.
So we gotta go back in. Alright, let's go. Did you hear that?
Yeah. What was that? Holy crap. This is weird. I'm getting a little freaked out.
Yeah, I am too. Should we leave?
No.
Alright.
I don't think anything can hurt us.
I'm just really freaked out.
Okay, come here.
What?
I just saw something up here.
What is it?
No, while on the roof.
On the roof?
Yeah.
What is that?
Well, it's just a board, but I heard something crawling on the roof.
Oh my gosh.
This is weird. Oh, what's that?
Do you freaking hear that?
Yeah.
Up there?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, okay. I'm getting freaked out. I'm getting freaked out. Oh my god, dude. Oh my gosh, guys, we found another. This is a big house.
Yeah.
All right, I don't want to fall.
Okay.
Go up. Oh my gosh. Pull me up. Oh, shoot. I'm like so freaking nervous. I keep hearing stuff. What is this?
I feel it. It's getting colder, isn't it?
Yes.
That's weird.
Oh my gosh. You can literally see my breath.
What's that in here?
Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh. Oh, be careful.
Yeah.
There's a hole right there.
Okay.
You're scaring me. I don't want to step on this. Guys, I honestly don't know what's going on, but my camera literally keeps turning off.
Yeah.
Like, that was like the seventh time. Oh my gosh. I'm scared to step on the floor. What? Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Tell me that's not just me.
No, it wasn't.
Tell me that's not just me, because I'm about to leave. What is that?
Just wait.
Dude.
That was weird. People used to live. I wonder if someone died and their spirit is still here. Could be.
The 1800s, right?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, look. Somebody wrote stuff over there.
Where?
You think it's the people that used to live here? Wow, that's scary.
I wonder if any squatters were in here.
Yeah, true.
At some point. Oh, look, you can see what the floor used to... This might have been a kitchen.
Yeah, linoleum or something.
You see it?
Yeah. Wow.
Look how the wall is, like, pushed in.
Yeah.
Babe.
Can you hear that? Wow, this is spooky.
Look, there's like clothes right there.
Oh, yeah. That blood?
Oh, my God.
Whoa. There's a comb right there. More blood, I think.
What the heck?
Maybe they killed like animals and cooked them in here?
Look at the roof.
Wow.
Oh, my gosh.
That's crazy.
Did you see anything back there?
No, not really, but I heard something.
You heard something back here?
Yeah.
Be careful not to step on any nails. Whoa.
I fell through the floor.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh my gosh, what happened here? Whoa!
Oh, are you okay?
Oh my gosh.
Did you feel something?
I just got so freaking scared. That's not funny. That's not funny. I'm so fucking scared right now.
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, I almost fell.
Still be here in spirit, I think.
Oh my god.
Look at that window. It's like old. Like stained glass or how it used to be. Wow.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What is that?
This is getting spooky, Katie.
Alright, y'all, we found another house. Shine the light over there.
Mm-hmm.
Shine the light over there.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, shine it over here.
Look at that window, it looks spooky.
Oh my gosh.
Expect some weird.
There's a basement.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. We have no choice but to go in. Oh.
Can we get in?
I don't know. Yeah. The roof is caved in.
Yeah.
The roof is for sure caved in over here. Oh my gosh. I don't see a way to get in right there. Is this like a huge house?
I think it was like a barn or a business.
is this? That's for sure the basement.
That's thorns and stuff right there. Let me see if I can see. And that's an old TV.
Here, take the camera down with you.
That's an old TV. Like, I had one of those when I was a kid. It's a, it sits on the floor, and you watch the TV, like with a tube, and the, it's really bad to see the picture. It doesn't make any sense.
So there's literally a TV in there? What else is in there?
Like a bed stuff. Like it's a foundation for a mattress. Look at the wallpaper of somebody's bedroom. Wow, wow.
Let's go around to the front.
Okay.
Guys, we just have to be super careful because there's like bears and stuff out here and we are so scared. This one does say no trespassing on it. What is this? Oh, I don't know what that is.
See, they put up these cords with aluminum?
Yeah.
So people don't go in there.
Oh. Dang, so you can't even get in from the front. That's an old, old house.
I don't know why you don't want people in there.
Right. I'm going around to the side.
Yeah.
Private property? Maybe, do you think someone... Oh my gosh. Did you hear that?
Yeah, yeah. That's freaky. Who knows what it is?
Did you seriously hear that?
Yeah, I heard it. That's weird. This place is definitely has issues.
Yeah, do you think someone bought this maybe?
Yeah, probably.
Shine your light up there. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
What is that?
Look at all the stone. That
right? Have. It's like, they don't build stuff like that anymore.
No, not at all.
What is this over here?
They call this a ghost town, right?
Yeah, it's just an abandoned, like, city. Yeah. Do you hear that?
It's like a wind blowing that's not near us. Wow.
Do you freaking hear that?
That is scary.
What the heck?
It's normally really quiet out here. There's something coming, I think.
How is there dogs barking and no one lives out here?
I know. Maybe there are wolves. There's wolves out here. Let's go see if the door is unlocked.
What does that say up there?
Ottawa Lodge.
This used to be a hotel.
I know, it was for the Masons. It was a Mason lodge.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's all boarded up. It's locked for sure. Yeah, it's locked.
Just keep walking around.
I'm interested in that building right there.
The Masons are known for some weird stuff.
Yeah, I know. I know.
It used to be like sacrifices and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shoot. What is that?
Is that like an altar or something?
Is that where they hang people?
Oh, it could be. Wow. This is weird.
What the hell? What is this? Is this like a church?
I don't know.
It has like a pointy roof.
Could it be when they hung people over there, they put the bodies in here?
Look, and that's why they have a wall there, because they don't want people to see you getting hanged.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Look at the windows are all boarded up.
I know, and look over there. Everything is like destroyed.
Yeah, why would they board the window?
Y'all, my camera literally keeps cutting off like every 3 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, I almost fell.
I think this is like a
it's
mortuary.
I don't know. It's all made out of stone.
Didn't they? Wouldn't we read something about they hung people and then did they put them in here?
I don't know.
Look at these big beams have fallen.
Wow.
There was a light right up there. See it?
I know. I was looking at like electrical stuff.
And there's wires going to it. They're really old.
The only thing that's weird is like there's no indication of what anything was used for.
Yeah, you're right.
Everything is like super gutted out.
Yeah.
But I do want to walk over there and see what that thing is.
Okay.
That wooden thing.
somebody had to put all that right here.
Shh, shh.
I heard that too. Oh, that's weird.
Wow. Shh. Is there an animal near us?
If there's spirits here, they don't want us here.
No.
It's obvious. When it gets cold and all, that's like spirit activity.
I know. Every time I'm breathing, I'm seeing like my breath on the camera.
Yeah. And it's not that cold, is it?
It doesn't feel that cold until we get inside the buildings.
Yeah.
So I really don't know what that is, but I'm scared to walk over to it.
Yeah, true.
Just because I hear like animals and stuff.
Yeah. Spooky.
Wow. This is like, this is crazy, but it's cool at the same time. But like, I'm really scared.
I know.
I'm just scared of like the wildlife.
Yeah. But we've heard some animals, didn't we?
I want to get inside this building right here.
Let's go.
I'm going to walk around the front again just so I can see. Did you hear that?
Oh my gosh. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, there's a bear right there.
Where?
Right up there.
Where? Oh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Go, John, go. Oh my gosh. 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 So we just got in the truck.
Yeah.
I literally can't breathe right now.
That was scary.
I literally can't breathe right now. It's like because it's so cold.
Yeah.
And then we just had to run down that big hill.
Yeah. That was weird. That was weird.
Did you really see a bear though?
It had to be a bear. I don't know what else it could have been. It wasn't a raccoon. It wasn't anything else. And then I think he started running toward us. Like,
how big was it, though? Because I didn't see it.
It wasn't real big, but it was, you know, they got those claws that are, like, huge. So if we wouldn't have run, I think he would have got us. That was freaky.
I'm new to all this wildlife stuff. He hunts all the time.
Yeah.
So he knows what the stuff looks like. I don't know. I could barely see at night as it is.
I've never seen a bear like that close before. So that was serious. Good thing we got out of there.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, that might have been kind of dumb of us.
All I wanted was a good YouTube video, literally.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
We could have died.
Well, we're in Montana for a few more days.
Yeah.
So I don't know if we'll be able to go. There's a bunch of ghost towns around us.
Yeah.
This was just one of them. I don't know if maybe we could go to another one like during the day or not. I'm not sure. I'd have to look and see, but I don't know because, yeah, going in the woods. I'm not used to going in the woods. I'm from Florida.
I know. That was dangerous.
I don't know. We'll have to see what video we could do next. I don't know if it's going to be like any haunted stuff or abandoned cities, abandoned towns, because that was crazy. I heard noises like the whole freaking time.
Yeah.
And being in the woods, like my heart is just pumping.
That again? Wow, we better get out of here.
Oh my god.
Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Okay, all right. Y'all know what I used to say if you're subscribers from back in the day, stay up, stay safe, and stay subscribed. Peace out until next time.